niku ngatis ngatis rene suene aku ngerti nangis batinku rata surep
Jendol, 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 j Ibrahim. Kita harus ingat logo Hilaf ke-41 dan setelah itu tentunya Hilaf sudah dapat dimulai. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Excellencies, distinguished guests, participants, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Peace be upon you. Good morning, and we are delighted to welcome you to soft opening ceremony of International Conference on Agribusiness and Rural Development 2022, which is held by the Department of Agribusiness, Faculty of Agriculture, Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta. Selamat pagi, senang berjumpa dengan anda semua. The Dean of Faculty of Agriculture, Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta, Indira Prabhasari, MPPhD, Professor Lee Ji-young from Gangwon National University, Korea, Lisa Asumarita Asra, founder and CEO of Rumah Mokaf, Indonesia, Dr. Susanawati, SBMP from Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta. This conference is to bring together academia, researchers, business entrepreneurs, practitioners, and policy makers who are responsible for the development of agribusiness and rural development to increase human welfare. Excellencies, participants, ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to listen to the recitation of Hakrahan that will be delivered by Iksan Adi.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. A'udzu billahi minasy syaithanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Rahmanir Rahim. Huwa alladhi anzala 'alaika الكتاب منه آيات محكمات هن أم الكتاب هن أم الكتاب وأخر متشابهات فأما الذي في قلوبهم زيغ فيتبعون ما تشابه منه ابتغاء الفتنة ما تشابه منه ابتغاء الفتنة وابتغاء تأويله وما يعلم تأويله إلا الله Sadaqallahul Azim.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, Iksan Adi. Excellencies, distinguished guests, participants, ladies and gentlemen. Now we are going to sing the anthem of Indonesia Raya and Sang Surya. Excellencies, participants, ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to listen to the opening speech delivered by the International Conference on Agribusiness and Rural Development Chairman. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dr. Triyono SP MP.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone, happy attendees who join as speaker and participant of the 3rd International Conference on Agribusiness and Rural Development 2022. On behalf of host and organizer of the 3rd International Conference on Agribusiness and Rural Development 2022, we are pleased to welcome all panelists and participants to join this event. The conference takes on the topic of agribusiness and rural development for human welfare. This topic in line with economic recovery effort and welfare of the community post-pandemic COVID-19, where agribusiness is one of the important components of economic development. Especially rural communities, the conference coverage includes agribusiness, agriculture, economic, environmental and rural development, agrotechnology, and smart farming. There are more than 100 conference participants as both presenters and active participants. They are lecturers, researcher and professional in the field of agribusiness and community empowerment from various countries, including Indonesia, Australia, Hong Kong, South Korea, Philippines, Japan, Russia, and Kazakhstan. The committee will work hard to have the conference paper published immediately at the E3S as International Conference Publishing Index. Thus, we hope that all participants can cooperate well in this matter. We express our appreciation and gratitude to the plenary speaker, Professor Lee Ji-jang from Kangwon National University, South Korea, Mr. Reza Azuma Ridho Azra, founder and CEO of Rumah Mukaf Indonesia, and Dr. Susanawati from Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta, who have been willing to join for sharing ideas and experience at this conference. On this moment, we also express our gratitude for your participation, attention, and cooperation in this event. Finally, happy enjoy your conference, hopefully provide benefit for everyone. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Distinguished speakers, Professor Ji Yong Lee from Kangwon National University in Korea, Dr. Susanawati from Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta, and Riza Azuma Ridha Azra, the founder and also CEO Rumah Mukaf Indonesia. Distinguished participants, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Faculty of Agriculture, Universitas Muhammadiyah Yogyakarta, I welcome you to the 3rd International Conference on Agribusiness and Rural Development. I will tell you the story briefly. The conference was begun in 2020 with the idea to accommodate researchers and academicians to disseminate their scientific works, and since then it has become our annual international conference. Then with the topic of agribusiness and rural development for human welfare, the conference is designed to support the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, or SDG, especially the zero hunger, and also to achieve human welfare. And I'm very glad to say that the conference attracted hundreds of people, including academic scientists, lecturers, and research scholars. However, we managed only to select 130 papers from Indonesia, Russia, the Philippines, Hong Kong, Australia, Ukraine, Kazakhstan, and Uzbekistan. Presented papers will be published in A3S Web of Conference, which is Scopus Proceeding, and Scopus Journal Agraris, Journal of Agribusiness and Development Research. In this opportunity, I would like to say thank you to the committee for their brilliant work, especially to Dr. Triyono as the chairperson. And finally, I wish you a very success with this important conference and look forward to learning about the outcome. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you, Mrs. Indira Prabhasari. We are now continuing our meeting to the next agenda, and that is parallel session. But before that, we have announcement regarding the parallel session and other matters. So after hearing the announcement, please be ready in your room.
Excellencies, distinguished guests, participants, ladies and gentlemen, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Peace be upon you. Good morning. I am Iksan Dipratama. As an announcer today, I would like to inform you before entering the parallel room, please renaming yourself and your room code with the format abstract code underscore room code underscore full name. For example, A1 underscore Iksan Dipratama or B2 Barik Rizki. Then don't forget to turn on the camera and use virtual background during the event. To enter the breakout room, please enter by selecting the breakout room menu at the bottom of Zoom. Then please enter according to the respective room code and the schedule. If you have any problem, our operator will also help you to enter your respective room. And please, if on the screen, ladies and gentlemen, there is a pop-up to join the breakout room, please click OK or accept or yes. For participants who do not have a presentation schedule, you can still join and choose any room to see the presentation of other participants. Lastly, please check each name according to the room code, schedule, and you can change the name from now. Thank you. Once again, I'm Iksan Dipratama. As an announcer today, I would like to inform you before entering the parallel room, please renaming yourself and your room code with the format abstract code underscore room code underscore full name. Then don't forget to turn on the camera and use virtual background during the event. To enter the breakout room, please enter by selecting the breakout room menu at the bottom of Zoom. Then please enter according to the respective room code and the schedule. If you have any problems, our operators will also help you to enter your respective room. And please, if on the screen, ladies and gentlemen, there is a pop-up to join the breakout room, please click OK or accept or yes. For participants who do not have a presentation schedule, you can still join and choose any room to see the presentation of other participants. Lastly, please check each name according to the room code, schedule, and you can change the name from now on. Thank you. Please, ladies and gentlemen, for participants who do not have a presentation schedule, you can still join and choose any room to see the presentation of other participants. Don't forget, please renaming yourself and your room code with the format abstract code underscore room code underscore full name. To enter the breakout room, please enter by selecting the breakout room menu at the bottom of Zoom, then please enter according to the respective room and schedule. If you have any problem, our operator will also help you to enter your respective room, and please, if on the screen, ladies and gentlemen, there is a pop-up to join the breakout room, please click OK or accept or yes. Silakan untuk Bapak Ibu yang tidak memiliki jadwal presentasi pada pagi hari ini bisa memilih room manapun untuk Bapak Ibu join, dan silakan untuk melihat presentasi dari peserta lain. Terima kasih. Once again, good morning. I am Iksan Adi Pratama. As announcer today, I would like to inform you before entering the parallel room, please renaming yourself and your room code with the format abstract code underscore room code underscore full name. Then, don't forget to turn on the camera and use virtual background during the event. To enter the breakout room, please enter by selecting the breakout room menu at the bottom of Zoom. Then, please enter according to the respective room code and the schedule. If you have any problem, our operator will also help you to enter your respective room. And please, if on the screen, ladies and gentlemen, there is a pop-up to join the breakout room. Please click OK or accept or yes. For participants who do not have a presentation schedule, you can still join and choose any room to see the presentation of other participants. Lastly, please check each name according to the room code schedule, and you can change the name from now on. Thank you. Sekali lagi, untuk Bapak Ibu yang tidak memiliki jadwal pagi hari ini, bisa memilih room mana saja untuk Bapak Ibu join, dan silakan pilih menu pada breakout room, dan silakan memilih dari room A1 hingga A5 untuk Bapak Ibu join. Terima kasih. Jika Bapak Ibu sedikit kebingungan untuk memilih menu breakout room, silakan klik menu breakout room di bagian bawah Zoom di dekat bintang titik-titik 3, lalu klik breakout room. Kemudian silakan pilih room manapun yang Bapak Ibu ingin join. Terima kasih. Sekali lagi, untuk Bapak Ibu yang tidak memiliki jadwal pagi hari ini, bisa memilih para session di room manapun untuk Bapak Ibu join. Dan untuk memasuki breakout room, silakan pilih di bagian bawah menu Zoom, di mana ada titik 3 di bagian more, kemudian klik breakout room. Kemudian pilih room manapun untuk Bapak Ibu join. Terima kasih.
Aku udah ngerti sih untuk unyan. Oh, kita break out. Tak ada yang senang ke. Kalau nenek aku semangka. Ya, ini gue sentak apa.
Once again, for all participants who do not have a presentation today or in this morning, you can still join and choose any room to see the presentation of other participants. Once again, for the participant who do not have a presentation schedule in the morning, you can still join and choose any room to see the presentation of other participants. Please click in the bottom of Zoom and click breakout room, and then you can choose any room so you join. Thank you. Sekali lagi, untuk Bapak Ibu yang tidak memiliki jadwal pagi hari ini, bisa memilih room manapun untuk Bapak Ibu masuki atau Bapak Ibu join dengan cara memilih di bagian bawah Zoom dan klik bintang titik 3 di bagian bawah Zoom, kemudian klik breakout room, kemudian pilih room manapun untuk Bapak Ibu masuki. Terima kasih.